factor in those fighters more time. Concentrate all fire on that superstar destroyer.
Go group, all fighters follow me. I told you they'd do it.
Here
goes nothing.
Now lock onto the strongest power source. It should be the power generator.
Captain, we've got reports of rebels entering the station.
I wouldn't waste time with rumors.
Wait, what are you doing here?
That takes care of the security. All right, let's split up and head for the objectives. Captain Solo, you take Leia, Chewie, and the commandos to the superlaser room. I'll take Luke and we'll try to find Kenobi. You heard the general commandos. And Leia, keep that lightsaber handy. And Chewie, prepare the charges.
Father, I'm ready.
As am I, my son. Don't worry, Kenobi. We will bring you back to the light. Well done, my son.
Welcome back. I was wondering when you'd meet again. If ever. You're quite a tactician. Luring to go to Sullust directly into your trap. Why must we fight? After everything I've done for you, you still intend to defy me, old apprentice.
We don't need to fight. Come back to us. Come back to the light.
If that's what you came here to do, I'm sorry, old friend. It is too late for me.
I won't abandon you, old one. You always had my back in the past. And now I will finally get to repay you for what you've done for me.
Anakin, I won't hesitate to strike you down. I'm sorry, old friend.
Don't make me do this, Obi-Wan! Best, Obi-Wan. You weren't prepared to train someone like me?
Anakin, I failed you, and I have come to terms with that failure.
Perhaps you did fail, but that is no reason to abandon yourself to the dark side.
It is no longer your decision to make.
Father. Obi-Wan, please, come back to the light. Face up to what you've done. We can help you.
It's too late for that. You're too late. You know that I can't be saved.
You know that that's not true. Trying your best, I give you a chance to redeem yourself.
Let us make haste. If your rebels are successful, we only have limited time to...
Embarrassing. How embarrassing.
Oh, that can't be.
Oh, I didn't believe him. Chancellor Palpatine was correct.
Correct he was, young Kenobi, about a great many things. And with your failure, young Kenobi, the one Sith I will become.
Obi-Wan. Did you know that you were being controlled by the Sith?
I had no idea, but it explains so much.
Whoever you are, I'm not gonna let you hurt my friends or hurt my family.
Right.
Wrong you are, young Jedi. Because all I can get you and your friends are.
Get aboard the Falcon!